A suburban predator is now thought responsible for two brazen after-school abduction attempts. Parents fear he'll eventually succeed in what they believe he's been trying for years. With more, reporter Gemma Chapman joins us live from Kingswood.
Yes, the latest attempted abduction occurred here at Kingswood, not far behind me, on the corner of Aynesbury Avenue and Rugby Street, just a block away from the young girl's school, Mitcham Primary. The principal has sent a letter home to parents this afternoon, notifying them of the frightening incident. But this isn't the only school in the area where alarm bells are ringing.
The 11-year-old girl was riding her bike home from Mitcham Primary when the stranger tried to lure her into his car.
Now, the man told the girl that her mother had been involved in an accident and that he was here to collect her.
A 15-year-old Mercedes College student has told police in a statement that the same tactic was used during an attempt to abduct him near his school last Thursday. Police and parents fear a sexual predator is on the loose.
It's of concern to us that there is somebody out there approaching children on the street.
I just want them to catch whoever's doing it, really.
Some locals say they've been putting up with him for 3 years.
He has been gone for probably 8 or 9 months and now he's back again. My daughter especially is affected by it. She gets very nervous at night and has done for years since he's been around.
Apparently he's been going around like the only area and stuff, trying to get people to get into his car as well and pretending that buses have been cancelled and that sort of thing.
There are 7 schools and 2 preschools in the area. Police are looking back over other recent reports and have increased their patrols.
My mum has talked to me about it and everyone's a bit scared about it.
In both recent cases, the predator drove off after the children ignored him. In yesterday's attempt, he was driving a blue Volkswagen combi van. Last week, he was in a white Toyota Camry sedan with a taxi sticker on the side. The girls described the man as Caucasian, in his 40s, with brown-grey hair, brown eyes and unshaven. He has a tattoo on his upper left arm and a gold earring in his right ear.
Police are urging parents to consider extra safety measures, such as creating a unique family password to get legitimate messages to children if plans change. Mitcham Primary is also urging its students to be vigilant. Now, as part of their investigation, police are reviewing CCTV footage in the area and they're asking anyone with information to contact them so they can find this predator. Beck.
Thank you, Gemma.